Ladies and gentlemen, this is Bunny Says. We're back for another episode of The Sims 3. I was just looking at the outside items that you could use. Well, they have a little fire hydrant. Beach sign. What is that? Oh, okay. Welcome sign. Oh, that's nice. Country sign, contemporary sign, weird Martian writing on it. Oh, haystacks. Oh, wow, they're huge. Okay, so, oh, cemetery sign, I like that. A dumpster. Okay, oh, these really are outside items. Oh, Medusa. Let's see. Farm windmill. Oh, wow. Get a little of that. Okay, what else we have here? The school bell. I'm sorry if you can hear that helicopter or whatever going by. A plane. Oh, what's this? F-class hunter killer. $75,000. God, wow. Alright. Okay, I was just looking at the outdoor activities. See a slide. Okay. How big is the fire pit? Oh, it's got fiberglass chairs with it, huh? Oh, no. Okay. I just wanted a barbecue because I was thinking about just putting a barbecue on the porch. I guess I could put the fire pit there. Okay. But I don't want that. I want just a small little cooking grill. Wow. Maybe I need to double a couple grills. That's all I have, huh? Okay. Let's do that and here we go. Now what, I'll put the grill to the side like that. The fuzzy logic picnic basket, huh? Okay. What's what you have here? Roof decorations. I was actually looking at the roofs. I didn't tell anything, but I was thinking, I thought I would see some weather vanes, different weather vanes and stuff. But apparently there was nothing. Nobody, not a single person made a custom weather vane. Which I thought was on you. That was sort of funny. I was like, wow, nobody did it, huh? Oh yeah, the different cars. Well, one thing was I know the Pontiac GTO. 1968 Pontiac GTO, now. I know the one of the guys that was doing these old muscle cars, well, Speed 5, Speed 6, was a guy named Fresh Prince. And I totally remember him from The Sims 2. He was making vehicles at the time too. I remember getting them back then. He made these great, really good looking cars. Well, again, the only problem is see that right there. If you look at the description, it says a performance oriented four cylinder that's a great bargain for the price, made by Fresh Prince. Now I know he did all those ones, he did different ones. There's another one, the GTO, that's his. And okay, no, not that one, huh? Okay. But I know there were several of them made by him. Okay, so back to the game. And what are we doing here, Grandma? Yes. At some point, I'm going to get her to stop writing. Okay. Let's see. Wondering, what can I put on her desk? Make our room look nice. What's going on here? Grow perfect lettuce plant. Oh, you're so busy eager to grow the very best produce. Okay, you know what? I'll give it a shot. Nope, what happened? Rendell has left work. Rendell has earned $299 today. Okay. Did he give his cooking up? No, he didn't. Okay. You know what? I will have Grandma, now that she's here, she has enough. Okay, that's it. She can start. She has a high enough fun level. Oh, you know what? She'll play some computer games. Get her fun level up and then start writing. What happened here? Congratulations, Randall's impressive performance has earned him a promotion to line cook, as well as a bonus of $612. Meals are finally being put squarely in your hopefully capable hands. As a line cook, you're tasked with a dish from start to finish, and there's nobody to blame for bad peas but you. The heat of the kitchen has never been hotter, and it's a recipe for disaster if you aren't careful. I now make $88 per hour, and I work from 3 o'clock to 8:30. I get a half hour off. Okay. Alright, I get a promotion. Alright, I'm wondering, what do I need now? I need 3 more cooking skill. Let's see. And what? I have to... Okay, I have to suck up to my coworkers more, or my boss? No? Okay. I just need my cooking skill up. Alright. Good enough. Befriend all coworkers. Really, that seems unusually hard. But, well, good friends. I'll befriend them all. And if I have 5 friends, I guess if I befriend them all, I'll have 5 friends. So, why not? That's my lifetime achievement things. Friend. Wait, are these all co-workers? I want co-workers. Okay, they are all my friends. Acquaintance. Friend. And friend. Okay. I just need to become friends with Jared Frio and Emma Hatch. Okay. I didn't know I had so many co-workers. Okay. Let's see. Okay, Grandma, just start getting some fun going on. And... oh yeah, I was supposed to pick up a tragic clownfish. I don't know if I'll ever find a tragic clownfish. Alright, since you need fun, you know what? You can watch TV. And you can watch a cooking channel. I'm sure I'll get a tiny bit. There we go. You know, he got all the way up. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so I'm level 5 in cooking. Okay. Well, just change the action world. Have some fun. Whoa. What is she doing? Okay. Let's pull away a little bit. You know what? I'll change the audio down a tiny bit. I forgot about that. Wanted the sound effects up a little bit, but I guess, you know, okay. Because I was thinking about building, when I build the second floor, I don't want to start making a lot of noise. Okay, yeah, Grandma's having a ton of fun. Let's switch you to the writing. Start refining your writing skill. I'll keep doing that for now. Let's see what level is our writing skill? Writing skill is 2, 3. Okay, when she hits 4, I'll do it. That's it. his fun little lava bear. Is that a stink? Not having fun. Okay. It's hard to maintain a good relationship when you don't call or hang out with friends. Claire Ursi and Rhino are no longer friends. Really? Okay. I remember her. I totally remember her. Shall I go to the bathroom? And get something to eat. Eat some spaghetti. That's it. Did it say reach level 8? Oh, of the culinary career. Okay. Full group. Buy something worth at least $500. Forget it. Congratulations, Jacqueline just moved her skill to level 4. Okay. Actually, keep going until you get to level 5. By the way, how many days has she left to live? You know what? I better start learning how to garden a bit. Because if she, you know what? I'm too busy being a cook. I don't know if I'll ever get to gardening. Maybe I'll have 3 people in this family. Maybe I'll add another person. I have a big family. Just have a bunch of people hanging out. I'll have 2 roommates. Maybe I might... Oh yeah, you know what? Maybe I'll make a bedroom upstairs. And, yeah, because... Okay. 2 o'clock. Okay, go to bed. Because somebody's going to need to maintain this garden. I don't think he'll have enough time ever. Not that and be able to fish at the same time. So somebody needs the garden, basically. Gardening. I didn't realize gardening takes up so long. I don't remember it being that long. Or maybe I just need to put on 2 of each plant, not 3. That'll give me a little more variety and still, yeah, you know what, I'll do that. You know what? The plants come up pretty fast, so... I did want to sell the plants. That was the whole point, is to be able to sell some of them and get money out of them. You know, get a couple $100 each day or something. Maybe even more. Okay, Grandma, that's it. Go to bed.
Sulso, Werg, Maja!
No, I just. That's her. Okay. That's what I was talking about. Why does he have his day off? I want to go fishing with him. Tomorrow. I have to work tomorrow, today and tomorrow. Okay, there we go. And he really does need to get his cooking up, so... Okay, let's get it. Yeah, okay. Taking a long time. Okay. Here we go. He's... There we go. Okay, get up. Good enough. That's good enough. Okay, make your bed. And let's get you out of here and go to the... You know what? Go to the library. Yeah, okay. Let's go to the library and... Yeah, let's do it. Let's go to the library. Hop on the bike. What's that say? Okay, there we go. Make it your preferred vehicle. Yep. Go to community lot. You're going to my destination. Oh, I'll come up real fast. Is this the library? Yes. Alright, head on over to the library. and see how this motorcycle works. Okay. That's great. Take a look at it. Oh, he actually sits there and... Wow, okay. He does. He sits on it and everything properly. That's pretty good. Had the animation correct and everything. Okay, where's the... Here it is, cooking too. There you go. Get over there and start reading about cooking. Oh, what's going on now? Okay, let's answer my phone. I have my phone going on in the library. It won't let me answer until I... Okay, there we go. I had to stop reading first. Okay, guess what? Guess not. Let's interact with me for nothing. Oh, who's this person? Who's this spy? Oh, she looks like a spy. The hat and the trench coat.
Ooh.
Oh, wow, a lot of people going to the library. Oh, what's he doing? I wonder if there's going to be some fighting going on in the library again. Oh, okay. Everybody's actually reading, are they? All right, great. Okay, let's let him read his heart out. And in the meantime, Grandma can get up. She's getting up a little late. It's all right. Fix your bed, and she needs to do some gardening again. Yeah, because this thing is wilting again. Yeah, you know, I'm going to put two of each plant up. I don't need three. But I'm certainly getting good quality stuff. I'm getting a lot of stuff out of... Okay, let's get rid of this one. Actually, let's get rid of that one first.
Oh, good lobby.
What's up with you? Oh, she's hungry as hell. Okay. I had no idea. Let's go get her something. Oh, she has to go to the bathroom too. Okay. Let's use the bathroom afterwards and get something to eat, and then we'll go out and garden. Have some more spaghetti. Okay, there we go. Maybe I could sit there and just eat for a while. I mean, he could sit there and that spaghetti recipe. Doesn't she know how to cook spaghetti? Oh, an outstanding tomato plant. Really? Oh, okay. This is outstanding, then perfect. Ooh, okay. Randall could go to work by himself. Can he? Yeah, he can. He doesn't need the, you need to practice your cooking. Okay, alright, is that... I can't tell if this plant... Can I harvest this plant? I can. Okay, good. I can harvest that plant, and then I will dispose of it. And... Let's see, tomato plants, I don't need all three of them. I guess, oh, okay, you know what, I'll harvest this one and dispose of it. And I keep the two... I thought I had really good... Oh yeah, okay, they're over here. I'll harvest these two watermelon plants and get rid of them. Oh yeah, okay. Why don't you go to work? Oh, okay, there we go. He is going to work. Now, will he just drive there by himself? Or what's going on? He's running. Oh, he was across the street. Oh. Wow, that was lame. Okay. He was directly across the street. He just ran across. Okay. That was... Alright. Harvest that to dispose of it. Will you... Okay, she's tending the entire garden. Okay, so she is harvesting everything. Great quality, perfect.
Blasho! Melage! Whiff, Mala?
What? Really? You can't go there? It's right in front of you.
Ledna! Meska!
Okay. God. There, it's there, okay? Oh, good, I can move them around. Okay, I can just put that there and... That's it, there we go. Oh, perfect, I didn't realize I could just move them around like that. Let's put the unknown plant here. Can I? Yes, I can, there we go. Why are these ones wilting? Okay. Okay, there. Get rid of this. Dispose of this. Oh. That just makes me think, here we go. Put them over here so she didn't have to walk all the way over. That'll save me some time. Okay. I didn't realize I could do that. Alright.
Meshaloop! Blurp.
There you go. Just, okay, it's right there. God, this seems to complain so much. Okay, dispose. The bill. Oh, did the bill go up? Pay the bills. It's Monday. Okay. There we go. You get the mail too? Alright, what's going on? Alright. Let's get rid of the paper. And then tend the garden. Wow, it's 5 o'clock already. See, that's what I'm saying. It takes a real long time to garden. It's like a full-time job. Yeah, look. Okay. What's going on? Congratulations, Randall has just improved his cooking skill level 6. Good. He needs to keep going. Congratulations, Jacqueline has just improved her gardening skill level 7. Okay, now she can now plant the other ones. The rare seeds. Great. Perfect. I want to see what these rare seeds are. Okay, you're not going to water the apple trees or anything? Or... Okay, I want to plant these. Yeah, let's do it. Okay, alright, why can't I? Alright, you know what, I'll just do it here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Then I do want to plant the garlic. I have nice quality garlic, let's plant those. That's 1. Let's plant 2 of them. And the peppers. Nice quality pepper there, and a nice quality pepper here. There we go. And I want to put up the... I want to fix this border here. There. Make a nice border there. Okay, that's it. Yeah, okay, that's it. Let's do that. That's going to take a while. How are these apple trees doing? How are these apples doing? Great quality apples. Nice. Okay. And these are great quality plants, aren't they? Yes, they are. So I can't get higher than that. I have to use fertilizer, huh? I'm guessing. Okay. How's my lettuce doing? Great quality lettuce. Okay, that's it. Excellent. Great. Watermelon. I have great quality watermelon. Let's see. Great quality. All right. How about my grapes? Great quality. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, I guess I'm going to have to fertilize them. Huh? What happened there? Okay. Rental made $462 today. There was some extra food today, so your boss gave you an extra portion of baked angel food cake. Okay, I'm not going to make a mistake this time. I put it in the fridge immediately. There we go. And you're going to... Oh, you need some fun, huh? Win a game against Artie. Let's forget that. How's his career doing? He's excellent with his boss and co-workers. He needs cooking. He needs cooking skill. Okay. That's it. He needs two more cooking skill. Okay. He's strained. I guess this new level of job is going to make him start making him have less fun. He's a natural cook. I assume he'll never burn food. Oh, that's... Oh, he's... Okay, yeah. All right, here we go. Oh, he does have green thumb. So he's going to be the gardener. Okay, Sim to doctor plants in the garden. Enough gardening skill. Sim can revive dead gardening plants in your... Okay, Sim will learn the gardening skills for Asinellos. All right. So he will be the gardener. At some point, maybe I could just... Can I sell meals? Wondering about something. Okay, can I sell meals? No. Zero. Zero. Oh. I can't sell meals at all, huh? Bummer. You know, how am I gonna get rid of these grapes and put my own grapes in here? Because these will be all the good grapes. Yeah, great quality grapes. Or at least very good. Alright, perfect. Oh, you know what? Let me sell the very nice ones. Yeah, that's what I'll do. Sell the very nice ones. Nope. Can I eat them? Well, I mean, there must be a... Okay, I can just eat, huh? There must be a meal. It has to be a meal, I mean, I guess, right? I mean, look at the tomatoes of these. Very nice, nice. Let's get rid of the nice one. And what kind of tomatoes do I have? I have, well, they're all very nice and great quality. Perfect. Okay, let's put them in the fridge. What kind of apples are these? These are all very nice, or normal. Okay, let's get rid of those apples. $58. We have the nice apples. What about my watermelon? Great quality, great quality, great quality. Oh, great quality. Okay. Let's put them in there. And the lettuce should be great quality. Good. This is normal quality lettuce. Let's get rid of it. And I really need some more lettuce. I should keep a third lettuce plant. Because if I ever want salad... Oh, okay. I have... Very nice, very nice, very nice. Let's sell this off. Nice quality ones. Keep the very nice quality. Can I mix them together? Why are they... There we go. Cheese. Okay. One of these normal quality, Oh, wait, I'm trying to. Oh, no. There we go. Tofu, lynx, cheese. Okay, that's it. There we go. Okay, nope. Oh, wow, she's dirty. Okay. She wants to take a shower now. And, oh, he's home. Okay. Randall is home. Yes, he is. Randall needs to have some fun. You know what? I'm going to break in. No, because... No, I want her to... You know what? I'm going to have him have a computer, too. Because, yeah, okay, let's give him a desk and a computer. Okay, what am I doing? I have $3,700, that should be enough to make a upstairs, presumably. Let's give you a cheap desk, That's the wrong. Yeah, it is on that side. Okay. This desk looks nice. Oh, you know what? I have a little single level desk. That's good. Okay, I don't like the color. Okay. I can change the color, can I? Yeah, I should be able to. Let me take a look. Yeah, you know what? Let me see if we can change the color. Okay. Let's see. I have the appropriate style. That's fine. I just want to change the color. Right there. Okay. I'll match her. Yeah. I don't know if I like a gray. I sort of did like the bluish color there. Yeah, I'll do that. And you know what? I'll do the same for hers, too. I don't know about her desk. Okay, yeah, I'll do that. Change the chair as well. I love that you can change the colors without having to pay for anything. You know. I thought it was going to be like, you know, $50 every time you change a color or something. That'd be annoying. Actually, you know what? I don't like that color. I'm gonna change it to... I'll make it a little darker. Not too dark. There. Okay, that's good. And let's give him a computer. Let's see. You know what I do need is I need a cheap computer. That's what I need. $800, damn. Okay. Okay, that's, yeah. Let's give him that chair as well. 250, I could get a 165 for this one, and this one's 250, and okay. Overworked office chair. Okay. How about just any chair? Comfort. Okay, there we go. Dining chairs. Any chair. How about any chair? Okay, there we go. I'm looking at this chair and I'm wondering what's going on. Why can't I find that chair? Oh, it's this one. Okay, there we go. Is this one? Yeah. Okay. Here, I'm gonna change the. You know what? I'm gonna. Oh, you know what? Yeah, I'll do this. He's gonna have cheapo style. What he's gonna have is a cheap. desk and a cheap chair, just the same color, not, you know, whatever you get out of the lot, you know, whatever you paid for at the computer store or whatever. That's it. That's what he has. Grandma has a nice matching set, but he has a, he just got the cheap old wooden whatever, Office Max or whatever, you know, from the office store. Okay, there we go. That's it. All right, go over there and stop playing with your computer. Because if he's going to have a level of strained like this all the time, he's going to need something fun to do. Oh, did anybody feed the... Did you feed the fish? Go over there and feed the fish. And go to the bathroom. And you know what? Chat with the...
Ooby Juba! Ooby!
Oh, go chat with that waiter to get moving to the house. That's sort of funny. She needs some socialization there, so... Oh, wow. Computer socialization goes up pretty good, huh? I didn't realize it went up that fast.
Ah, Fia!
Right, he's having total fun. Dow. What you could do now is, can you... No, okay, I thought maybe you could study on the computer. It's 12 o'clock. You know what? Why don't you study go study gardening for a bit. I'll get you up to level 3 at least. No, level 5. That's what I want. Because if you do turn into the gardener, he has the green thumb, so... I wish I could cook and sell... I mean, what's the purpose of being an awesome cook if I can't sell any food? Congratulate Blair. Grow a bell pepper plant. That's what I plan on doing. And Grandma, start refining your writing skill. Let's see. I don't think I'll grow a perfect lettuce plant anytime soon. I thought I did grow a great tomato plant, didn't I? Yeah, I did. It's two of them, as a matter of fact. Why is it saying grow a great tomato plant? Okay. I did. Oh well, it's not giving it to me. I'll grow a bell pepper plant. There you go. And what is she doing now? No, why is she getting up? Oh, she needs to eat soon at some point. Okay. Now, does he have to work tomorrow? He does not. Perfect. Mm. Okay, just sit there and study for a bit. Once you're finished, you go to bed, both of you. Okay, that's late. It's late for both of you. Go get something to eat, Grandma, and then... oh, you know what? Have a little snack of baked angel food cake. There you go. And he needs to go to bed too, actually. His energy level is dying.
How's the meal?
Okay, there you go. Grandma needs to eat and sleep. That cake. That actually reminds me I want some cake. That makes me want some cake now. Ah, I remember the last game. There used to be so many people made food. In the game, they would make food. Like different meals. So when you cook stuff, you would see different, like, they made them, like, just these awesome picture perfect quality. It was incredible. And, yeah, they would make these crazy, here we go. And, yeah, they would make these incredible, incredible. What's going on? Oh, what? That's lame. Jacqueline Diaz just grew a great lettuce plant. You will now. Oh. So if I had waited 5 seconds just till the morning, why didn't it say it before? Whatever. I only kept the grow perfect lettuce plant achievement because it's worth 1500. I figured, well, that's a lot. How much are they? How much do they have? She has 7,000. He has 18,000. Wow. Okay. For their lifetime achievement, let's see what we have here. Both of them have to sleep it off for a long time. Oh, my money is back down to 2,600. It's because of that computer. And the desk, that was $1,000 right there. Or near it, you know. I wonder if I should talk to that woman. Where is she? Oh, that's okay. There we go. All.
Oh, Banubi.
Okay. Make your bed and then get something to eat. Need some pancakes. Thank God the servings last a long time. Really, like 8 servings per meal or something. Must be. Okay, that's too late. Grandma, get up and start tending the garden. Let's see, it's 11 o'clock, she's tending the garden. I want to see how long it actually takes by the time she's finished.
Tossa.
But you didn't like it? It says nice quality. You made it. What's the problem? Afterwards, take your shower. Go to the bathroom. Yeah, you might want to clean it while you're at it. Let's see here. You know, I noticed I never used the bath because I was going to take a bath, but it takes so damn long. Tell you what, why don't you go on a cleaning spree and start cleaning the house a little bit. Okay, what did you make for lunch, by the way? Serve lunch, macaroni and cheese and salad, peanut butter, grilled cheese. Hot dogs, tofu burgers. Okay, forget it. You know what you can do is, to make the bed, and then I need you to, okay, get your gardening up to level 3, and then we'll figure out what to do with you from there. Oh, I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to have you go fishing. That's what I'm going to do. Okay.
The wibbles?
Wait a minute. The carpool for Randall will come in an hour? He has to work today? Oh, he does. Okay. Oh, it was after midnight. Okay. He doesn't work tomorrow. Oh, well, that's perfect then. He can read his gardening thing and then. Alright, perfect. He made it to level 3. Congratulations, Randall has just improved his gardening skill to level 3. Randall can now fertilize his garden plants with vegetables, fish, and other odds and ends. Okay, he needs to get to level 5 total. Okay, what's her thing say? Buy a book. Join science career. He suddenly has a hankering to join the science career? Well, I don't think so. She has to pee. Sim needs to go. Like, go. Like, now. Okay. Let's finish off. Oh god. Another fight broke out. Fight has broken out between the pastry chef and the saucier over who used the last of the ketchup. Okay, let's help again. Hopefully. Okay, Randall breaks up the fight. The ketchup gets everywhere. The boss and coworkers are impressed. Good. That means he's his relationship with everybody goes up, right? Wow. Thing really went up. The good friend. Okay, that means I should get that thing that says, oh, I did. Okay. Yep. The thing that said, learn two more of MS traits. Okay, or I can become best friends with Artie. I am a best friend with him now, aren't I? Good friend, okay. Okay, practice cooking. He's cooking. Good. Where is Grandma? What is she doing? Oh, she's okay. Gotcha. She better hurry up. She needs to go, like now. Oh, she's going right there. She's gonna go, not even stopping. Okay. Everything seems to be going good. Garlic. Bell pepper.
Zago!
Clog the toilet again. Just made a mess. Okay. Tend the garden again. Jacqueline Diaz just got a wrench and hammer. Repair a toilet. Congratulations, just improved her handiness. Jacqueline has just improved her handiness skill to level 3. Wow, okay. Upgrade, self-cleaning. Oh, ooh. Really? Oh, I can make, I can make all these things self-cleaning, huh? Excellent. What about the stove? Did I do anything with the... Okay, anything all about the computer? Self-fixing? Nope. Okay. Thought maybe we could do something with that. How about the stereo? No. TV? No. Okay. Okay, once you're done. Okay. Okay, now she finished gardening at 6. It was... Time was 11. But I did interrupt to go to the bathroom and everything, so let's say 6 hours. And she has to clean herself real bad, so... feed the fish. I'm surprised this fish hasn't died yet, because normally I totally forget and then that fish dies. And after you're done, you're going to, you know what, you're going to eat something, and then you're going to practice, writing. There you go. And at some point, you're going to start your trashy novel. That's it. Start drama novel, start trashy novel, nonfiction, fiction, sci-fi, okay. I guess as she goes up, she could write more different genres. That's it. I wonder what is her relationship with Randall? Just thought about that. Does she even... Relationship with Randall is almost zero. Okay. Randall has left work today. Randall made $484. Great. Congratulations, as a reward for your advancement to pastry chef. Oh, I went up. You've been allowed to keep the following acquisition. Ingredient eviscerator. Look for it in your family inventory when you go home. Is that the... is that what that one is? Oh yeah, okay. When I, you know what? I'll sell this one and keep a new one. Oh, actually, I sold the new one. Get the old one. Okay. It's not there. It's in the family inventory? Yes, it is. What is that? Is it, what is this? Painting? Why does he keep on suddenly getting paintings? I don't know. Or the family keeps on getting paintings out of nowhere. That's sort of weird. Okay, hold on. Let's, what am I doing here? Let's put the wall up so I can see what's going on. Wait, I should have had them up the whole time. Okay. I guess we'll... I don't even know what this is. Heinrich Stubman and the Gypsies. Is that a... What is that? Oh, it looks like a poster. Okay, let's assume it's Randall's poster. Maybe it's Grandma's poster, that's it. Yeah, she secretly listens to boy bands. That's it. Alright. Okay. Oh, you know what? No. Okay. Yeah, okay, because I don't want to put it in the main room there. Now, let's see. Congratulations, Randall's impressive performance has earned him a promotion to pastry chef, as well as a bonus of $1,000. Great. Okay, after countless recipes filled with succulent, savory taste, it's time to work from the sweeter side of the kitchen. Delicate, flaky desserts and scrumptiously sugared breakfast tarts are the order of the day for pastry chefs. Keep rolling the dough to start rolling in the dough. Randall now makes $112 per hour and works from 3 to 8:30. All right. Ooh, okay, I'm going to end the game here. Because, yeah, it's getting late, so. And my time is way almost an hour. So, I'll have to figure out what to do with him. First thing he can do is clean up. Then, play some computer games for some fun. Then we'll figure out what we're going to do with him. Maybe I'll have him go fishing or something. I don't know. Not in the backyard. Well, no, not backyard. Oh, yeah, he has his day off, so that's perfect. He can go fishing tomorrow. So, okay. Thank you for joining me. This Bunny Says. We'll get more done. I think next game I'm going to build a second floor. So, yeah, you know what? Yeah, I have enough money now to build. I think it's time to start building the second floor there, so I'm going to do that. So, thank you for joining me, and I hope you join me again. You can watch me put a staircase up here, go up to here, and we'll have the area here will be a second floor. And I'll have a porch here, a giant porch here. And I don't know what I'm going to make of the second floor. I'll make it a big... You know what? If I was going to build a second floor, I probably shouldn't have built a house so big. Probably should have been much smaller, like maybe over to here. Because the two bedrooms should have been upstairs. But, again, like I said, I didn't have enough money to build the upstairs yet when I was beginning. So, maybe I will... Maybe I will rearrange the entire house and have a big area in the front. And I could make the big area in the front a big yard or something. But in the meantime, I have to go. It's getting late, so thank you for joining me, and I hope you'll join me again soon. So goodbye for now.